It's a hybrid bus, like comfy bus. Just off it goes.
Hello and welcome to JP Brown's Love Adventures. I'll be in town, as we call it, but it's basically just like the city centre of Liverpool. So yeah, do stuff, have food, other things, probably just a load of shopping, but who knows is all I can say, because I haven't really a clue what we're going to do. Let's begin. I'll see you when I'm in town.
And we're here, first of all. So I'll see you in about a minute or after a minute. There's that.
There's no price on that.
Never thought I'd see that.
That's some good luck.
Okay, it's too long. I think so, $3.99. I'm just looking through all the games. Let's get two games. GTA DS, because that exists. And then month PS2. Well, we're done here then. Wonder if there'll be any more charity shops. Probably will, this kind of loves them. Basically, we'll be off. So I'm just out some food, basically a bunch. Now we're gonna head to the ground if I see any buses. I'll see you there. And if you want to see the buses just alone, then go check on the buses that video, which if you're really early will be posted soon. At the cathedral now, no. Buses are anything. If you go down to the grounds, get some decent pictures of that. In fact, there's actually St. James' Garden. I'm gonna turn off this.
It's basically where Browns, which is just a lot of grey there, but not green, it could be like a very nice park.
I suppose technically it's a cemetery.
Yeah.
Maybe it's exactly what it is.
I don't think it's open to new burials and stuff.
Yeah. It's the graveyard. That's not the conclusion. Oh wow, that is beautiful. Spider on that seems. Just Anglican Cathedral of the World. It's quite interesting. This place is actually a fourth cathedral. Quite fascinating. There will be around place to be around. Oh, I'm just getting an even better view of the cathedral. On the time lapse. We get to that point. We're already round from the great shot of the cathedral. Probably made nicer by the weather. Brilliant day. It's a very interesting outdoor. It's quite remarkable where you don't see many. Places like this in the world. And that's makes it all cool. The best stuff. How'd you look at that? It's even better. Stunning. Just astounding how this isn't a city centre and you're getting brilliant, fantastic shots. Do you want another one to come? Not bad at all. And I prefer the last shot, so I'm not gonna keep the photo from here because I've got a very similar shot which looks a lot better, even with the tree. I'm just continuing. Back to the snaps. Feast your eyes on this. That is incredible. And if you look at that, this fantastic shot of the cathedral, it is interesting. The modern building is just a memorial. It's an incredible place. One of the best bits you're going to see. The whole of Liverpool, maybe the whole of Merseyside. Although we have St. Helens, it's probably more than likely. Bit of a dig. Now that is incredible. First one. If you're ever in the city centre and have some spare time, just go. Come here. Just do it. Situated, if you know where the little cathedral is. If you know where the little cathedral is, it's right next to it. Which is why it's so imposing. Yeah. Fascinating place. I'd definitely recommend. Yeah, it's incredible this place. Look how high up we really are.
You don't realise, do you? Because it's a gradual climb. That's why I was telling you to stay away from the edges as we started getting up here.
It's towering. I think this will be like one last opportunity. I'm gonna have a look at this real quick. I think there might be one more after this is like the tippy top. Yeah, the tower in this thing. Massive. Oh, the tippy top basically. It's just beautiful. I'll have one sweater. This might be the best view in the entire city. Because they don't just get the fever, you get that little interesting birds. I'm just out there. It's literally extremely high up compared to down there. Yeah, it's just incredible. Once you get to see this cathedral, one of the best places in the city centre. It's in the proper city. Proper industrialised areas. You can get these little rural bits. Just the nicest place, but if you're here, if you're ever in the city centre, remember the cathedral is. For the love of God, check this out, because it's incredible, honestly. From start to finish, they would get towards the end of our time here. So, yeah, back to the townhouse. This is a perfect description of how high we are right now compared to we are. Same up towards the cathedral. Down low. Because the ramp at the beginning is massive. But, yeah. Fascinating. I think this one might actually be my last. Incredible how many photo opportunities we have. Seriously, there's loads up here. It's definitely the best part, so love of God, especially the ramps. From start to finish. And also check out the cathedral. It's lovely in the
water. Up here, it just takes us to a gate, so that onto the road. So we'll never come back to the road.
Okay, so I'm just going to do one last bit up there and get out of here. So see you when we're done. But it's an incredible place. For love of God, come here if you're ever at the Liverpool Cathedral and have some spare time as a tourist, because it's beautiful. It's a recommendation if you're ever in. Come down for those ramps, and if you're, again, if you're ever a tourist in these areas, for the love of God, go on them. They're incredible.
Yeah.
Interesting place, this.
Yeah, so that's virtually the end. There you are.
That was interesting. The bee went almost went right into my eye. Get round down the ramp. Up this bit, that's virtually the end of your visit. Oh, of course, all of this. And we're not using it, we're actually seeing the stuff in. Probably won't spend too long. Yeah. I'll probably let you bench up here if you don't leave. And some stairs. And I'll lose it. I'm just taking this a little bit. How does it look like? I get this cathedral. Continue up there. There's some place here. We should go to the cathedral. But yeah, you could either
move up on there. Oh, come on, there's a down there as well. What did you say?
So that's definitely never been around this path.
Hmm.
It's a maze, isn't it?
Hmm.
So yeah, if there's like another pathway that you're intrigued in, I'll take that, because at the end of the day, it's a nice place. It's a bit grimmer, probably, but it's not. I'll probably continue. It's like that's closest from the grounds I think you can possibly get to the cathedral. And I think you can, like, I think I might be like up over there as well. And this is the closest you're going to get. It's not really the photo and video opportunities, but yeah. So yeah, once you're done with that, I think that's virtually it for the grounds. Lovely place. And if you're ever around here, then go. So yeah, let's start. Pigeon will probably scare us off. Swallowing away. Yeah, I think I'm head down these stairs and leave now. As well, that's virtually it. But there's a lot here. If you're ever in Liverpool, City Centre, have a bit of time. Yeah, this sound is interesting. So if you look down there, really nice. Though, I think it looks nicer with a naked eye. Yeah. There we go, sitting. Look at that. Alright, shot of the usual. Kind of sound down this long road now. Let's go from there and we'll be in town. Basically now, can't imagine we're going to go to that many more places. So, I mean, battery's quite low, so we'll probably only fill the buses. So, getting towards the end of the episode, so I'll just say it now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Probably just be my season, maybe one or two other things. Yeah, basically, we're gonna go. I think we're going to B&M now, which will be the last place. So, yeah, we're not quite to the end. Never mind though. well to rental confusion and it's here. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Probably be dogging personal safety coast this weekend.